So lately, I've been a little tough on Lionsgate because I don't think they've done a very good job distributing their movies. And a couple of films that should have done better didn't. But they're doing a very good job, first with Hellboy, but now particularly with marketing John Wick Chapter 3. Namely because earlier this week, they allowed anyone who wants to text them and sign up for basically the Continental newsletter, which gives you John Wick Chapter 3 updates, which is really smart. I can't think of a recent movie that's texted its audience directly, right? Talk about the through line to your customer. It's just really smart. And they gave anyone who signed up a 1 hour head start on this trailer, which I think is a great idea. And it's just an hour, so it gets the buzz percolating before it officially debuts at noon Eastern Standard Time when I'm posting this video. So I can't wait to see this. I love the first two movies, particularly John Wick Chapter 2. And that's because I've loved seeing Chad Stahelski come into his own. He and David Leitch directed the first John Wick and then parted ways. David Leitch taking on much more high profile projects, but kind of missing the mark with each one. We'll see how he does with Hobbs and Shaw. But Chad Stahelski has stayed with the John Wick series, and with the second one, it had such a high level of artistry, I thought he should direct Suicide Squad 2. But it looks like that's going to go to James Gunn. But let's take a look what he's dreamed up here. I think he is probably one of the most criminally underlooked directors working today. Here we go!
And away we go.
Oh, wow.
Jonathan, what have you done?
Color is back.
To dream the impossible dream.
There's no escape for you. The High Table wants your life.
To right the unrightable wrong.
Tell me what you want.
What?
Passage.
I can't help you.
To reach the unreachable star.
Do you expect him to make it out?
A $14 million bounty on his head. Everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about even.
Is that wrong?
Doc, 5 seconds.
Game John Wick, excommunicado, in effect, in 3, 2, 1.
And away we go.
Yay! Oh, light it up, literally, Stahelski. I love the day glow color.
This is my quest to follow that star.
This is like Kill Bill a little bit. Wow.
No matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly
cause. Here's the horse scene. Wow. Oh, maybe they'll run into Aquaman.
Sophia, we're not going in like the old days. Just a conversation.
Nothing's ever just a conversation with you, John.
Where's all Halle Berry here? That looks so good. And it looks like they've really raised the stakes from the first film. It's just so beautiful. I'll do a shot by shot just because I appreciate the work of Chad Stahelski that much. All right, so that's my thoughts. It looks fantastic. I think this is obviously going to play in front of glass this weekend. I think it's a perfect fit with that movie and that audience. And I think people I think this movie campaign is off to an excellent start. I believe this is the first time that he's competed in the summer. I forget when the second one came out. But I think, let's see, when in summer? May. Ooh, good luck, John. He's going to need it. It's going to be all other blockbusters coming after him, just like the Assassins. All right, do you think John Wick can survive the summer, much less the other members of the Assassins Guild? Write your thoughts down below. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.